Somebody watch me. It might not look like it takes that much wind out of
it. Just did 12 minutes.
We did practically 10 minutes straight before we even filmed this. It's pretty much just as exhausting as regular sparring with gloves. Shots. And if the person has just a second before they realize they're fatally wounded, that's why you get that 2 out of 3 problem.
Exactly.
I think you got me after I got you though.
I did.
Yeah.
Right. You're like, ah. So you killed me first.
We're both dead, but you win because I died for you.
We'll never know.
I felt that.
This shit don't work anymore. If I don't fight you with my lead hand, I just can't do it. This used to be the way we did it all the time. Now we gotta do all this fancy shit with the score. We end up scoring at the same time.
Yeah, it happens a lot.
Let's start.